my efforts help restore peace to the land. Forgive me. Perhaps I went too far. It was the wine talking. Does it really matter who the best commander is?
No, you simply provided a good topic of conversation. I felt the same way. Truth be told, I think of myself as the best commander.
Master Zhou Yu, aren't you the modest one? However, I think we all feel the same way.
We should take a close look at which one of us is the best commander, and what we are capable of.
It will clearly be a victory for Youth, without a doubt.
Lu Xun, are you trying to say that we're old?
No, not at all. There's still plenty that I can learn from your considerable experience.
Well, my lord, give us the signal. I give up already. Let's begin. I had no idea you guys were so competitive. Well, there's no going back now, so have at it. Military might is the backbone of Wu. First, I want you to display your might against these troops. Everybody is taking this so seriously. Oh, they're taking it a mile as well. Defeating 100 opponents without a strategy? I suppose that's not so difficult. last. The time has come to test yourselves against each other. The first one to reach the destination will be allowed to use a strategy.
So, my opponent is Lu Su. It will take more than just a regular strategy to surpass him. Therefore, I must use a...
Hey, Lord Zhou Yu! How are you doing? I'm here to give you a hand.
Xiao Xiao, what are you doing here?
So she's your strategy, Master Zhou Yu? In that case, I'll simply have to defeat you both.
I challenge you! Now fight me! I promise to do my best!
This should do it. Proper strategy is the quickest way to victory.
How a commander carries himself is also important. Make your way across the pathless path that lies before you. It is time for the final contest. The first one to reach the item in the center shall receive it as a bonus. For the final contest. The first one to reach the item in the center shall receive it as a bonus. Excellent. Keep it up.
If I lose here, I'll never be able to face Master Zhou Yu. I will prove that I am Wu's greatest commander.
It is the responsibility of young people like myself to lead us into the future. For the sake of Wu itself, I shall win this contest.
Here we go.
unfortunate that I lost this contest. Clearly, I need more experience.
Proper strategy is the quickest way to victory.
Hey, aren't you forgetting somebody? You can't decide who the best commander is without including me. I was facing the greatest commanders in all of Wu.
It looks like I've still got what it takes. I will continue to support Wu as long as I'm able.
This concludes what turned out to be a heated competition. I expected nothing less out of Wu's finest strategists.